Good afternoon. This is Universal Radio of KKR Universal School. I am Drishti Zadav with the midday news. The headlines. Prime Minister Narendra Modi addresses UN high-level meeting on desertification, land degradation and drought, says India is working towards restoring 2.6 crore hectares of degraded land by 2030. India's per capita carbon dioxide emission is lowest amongst big economies, says Union Minister Piyush Goyal. Lok Sabha notifies Pashupati Kumar Paras as a leader of Lok Janashakti Party in lower house. Center relaxes electronic filing of income tax forms, allows submission in manual format to authorized dealers till 30 June. India emerges as 14th most charitable country in world. More than 25.87 crore doses of COVID-19 vaccine administered in the country so far. UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson delays easing of corona restrictions until July 19th. NATO leaders declare China a constant security challenge. As many states are relaxing lockdown norms, we advise our listeners not to lower their guards as COVID-19 pandemic remains a threat to our health. Please stay at home unless it's essential to go out and continue. To follow the four simple steps, wear a face mask, maintain 2 gaz ki duri for social distancing, focus on hand and face hygiene, and get vaccinated. For any COVID-related information and guidance, contact National Helpline number 011-239-78046 and 1075. Stay healthy, stay safe, and stay connected.